Hey, what's up guys? Sean Nalawani of EliteImpactLabs.com here, and today I want to do a quick review of D-Aspartic acid and talk about whether or not it is useful as a bodybuilding supplement. So as you probably already know, testosterone is the most anabolic muscle building hormone in your entire body, and it's one of the key factors that determines how much muscle you can ultimately build. More testosterone, more muscle; less testosterone, less muscle. And if you take a look, you'll find an entire category of different herbs and vitamins and other compounds that promise huge increases in testosterone for improved muscle growth, fat loss, and gym performance. Tribulus, longjack, Avena sativa, saw palmetto, these are just a few of the more popular examples. Now, what do all of these supposed testosterone boosters have in common? Well, one very important thing: they've never been demonstrated with any reliable research to produce any significant increase in testosterone levels. D-aspartic acid, on the other hand, does have data showing that it can significantly raise testosterone levels. So D-aspartic acid is an amino acid that is found in humans, and it plays an important role in the production of luteinizing hormone, or LH for short, and testosterone. LH is secreted from your pituitary gland, and it basically signals your body to increase its production of testosterone. D-aspartic acid is starting to get a lot of traction in the bodybuilding supplement world because the research on this amino acid has consistently shown around 30 to 40% increases in testosterone when following a dosage of about 3 grams per day. In one Italian study, about 90% of the subjects showed significant increases in LH at about 33% and testosterone at 42%. Testosterone levels were only slightly elevated after 6 days, but they saw a large spike after 12 days, and they stayed that way until 3 days after supplementation was stopped. So to the average lifter, that sounds pretty convincing. However, the reality here is that testosterone levels would need to be elevated to a far higher level than that in order to see changes in muscle mass, fat loss, or overall body composition. And I'm talking about increases of several hundred to 1,000+% in testosterone. And there's currently no data that shows a relationship between D-aspartic acid supplementation and increases in lean body mass or decreases in fat, nor do I suspect that there ever will be. And secondly is the issue of safety. D-aspartic acid may turn out to be a perfectly safe supplement in the long run, but there really isn't enough human research available at this time to know for sure. So at this point, I really wouldn't feel comfortable recommending D-aspartic acid to my viewers without further research. So the bottom line here, in terms of its use as a bodybuilding specific supplement, I can't see any real reason to go out and buy a bottle of D-aspartic acid at this point. The 30 to 40% increase in testosterone that you're going to achieve is not going to positively affect hypertrophy or fat loss. The only area where D-aspartic acid supplementation might be useful is as a libido enhancer. So if you're in the 35+ age range, D-aspartic acid may have some application in this area. However, I'm only speculating here and I can't really make any definitive recommendation either way. Other than that, leave the D-aspartic acid alone and stick to proven science-based supplements with reliable track records such as whey protein, creatine, beta-alanine, multivitamins, etc. And if you do want to check out some very high-quality formulas in those categories, I would highly recommend checking out the small but effective product line that we offer over on EliteImpactLabs.com, and I'll link that in the description box below. So thanks for watching this bodybuilding video lesson. I hope the information here was useful to you. If you did enjoy the video, please make sure to hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos. Also, make sure to grab your free 28-day mass building plan, which includes a free workout plan, meal plan, and supplement guide over on EliteImpactLabs.com. I'll also link that in the description box. And make sure to join the Elite Impact Labs Facebook page for daily videos, articles, tips, and muscle building supplement giveaways. Thanks again for watching, and I'll talk to you again soon with more free tips.